Med ball chops. I'm going to have the weight a little bit closer to my body, elbows slightly bent. I'm going to come over the shoulder. I'm going to chop down to the hip. And then again, I'm going to go here as fast as I can, chopping down and back up to shoulder height.